Chintamani, scene 8, take 1.
Don't you dare walk away from me!
Say what I'm...
What the heck do you say?
Action!
I messed it. I fluffed.
Buddy! Oh, look at
you. You look so cute. Look at you. Right.
Friday the 17th?
It's Friday 17th of February 2017. It's birthday.
Yeah.
It's birthday, so we're going to finish with Chintamani today. So excited.
Oh, soz.
I think you're not in shock at all. Right, okay, let's do this. Right.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
I had someone else's stuff there.
I did not
hear it.
I heard it.
But yeah, I'll go.
Are you scared of it?
That's what I'm gonna do.
Let this go when you are always with her.
So I just thought the dog was going out of the window. It just
I think we're laughing about the kettle.
Welcome to the den of love.
No, Hugh Dennis.
We have many friends in here.
He was on my train.
Jen doesn't look very evil.
Yeah. And I was like,
Ralphie.
I was
moving
my train like 6 minutes late. And I looked inside and I was like, oh my god, Dennis is here.
Got Rudolph. He's having a good time. Who's this?
A dog,
that's his name.
We're just
having a good time,
so
you know. We're reading a few books. That's that book I got you, wasn't it? What was it called? The Twinkle Twinkle? Maybe you should sing that. Da-na-na.
For the little rap party.
I'm watching Sherlock Williams.
Could you imagine?
Sandwiches
are good.
Yay!
Cheers!
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 Time to make the donuts.
I hate
donuts. I finished my glass of wine.
Hey.
Finally, it's taken you 3 days.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you!